When one looks at the Bible from a scientific viewpoint, the first thing that often comes to mind is what makes one soul different from another. What is it that makes a few speak of God's word with reverence, while others speak of it in disgust? Is there one essential element in the scripture God somehow infuses in the DNA of his children? Let's find out when we look at one of the most hated doctrines in all the Bible.